berterima kasih atas hospitality Presiden Republik Islam Pakistan yang berkenan menjadi tuan rumah penghargaan Gifa Award 2020.
I am profoundly overwhelmed with pleasure and pride to present the 10th edition of Global Islamic Finance Awards. The fact that the President himself is here today signifies the importance that the country as a whole places to promoting Islamic finance in the country.
It is a matter of great pleasure that the 10th Global Islamic Finance Award ceremony is being held in Pakistan, and it recognizes contributions made in this sector.